Hector wants to send a message in quote-unquote blood and fire to the Mendoza cartel as they roll into their private airport. Might be tricky, but I think we can. Mendozas are gonna be busy loading their guns in the... The Mendozas are down there. Cut that fence and get those guns.
We're good.
That plane must have dropped off the guns for Mendoza. Hurry up, guys. Police will arrive in approximately 30 seconds. Judging by the amount of bodies, this is the gear we are after. Destroy the weapons or get them up to the van. Getting them to the van will get us more cash. Better get moving, boys. The longer it takes, the more cops are going to show up.
Jackie,
come on, let's get a move on.
Hey, Dallas, come with me.
Ain't that a jam drill sound?
Somebody
gotta restart it.
Near the front door. That's two. That's three. That's four.
Hoxton.
We pulled Mendoza's teeth on that job. Destroying those weapons is gonna leave him with a lot more bark than bite. I bet Hector bumps us up the food chain for sure. Well executed. Guns destroyed and Hector is informed. Let's cash in. Now Hector tells me we need to hit the Mendozas themselves for information. Where they keep their money, in fact. Lucky for us, someone in the Mendoza cartel gave up info that they're being investigated by the FBI temp office is a... This is an FBI auxiliary office, the Hornet's Nest. For the love of God, stay quiet. First thing, get inside. Okay, good. Let's find that server room.
Follow.
Wait, what the? More security is on its way. This was not scheduled. Looks like we're about to get busy.
Clover, follow me.
Taken care of.
Cloaker! Cloaker's history!
Cloaker!
Cloaker's
dead! Cloaker,
son of a bitch! Fucking Cloaker!
Yeah! Cloaker eliminated!
Look out!
Anchor!
Me now!
This is the place, people. This bank here holds all the Mendoza capital north of the border. Little old grandmothers walk right by their blood money every day. Hidden in plain sight, Hector says. At least 100 million in black cash. What you're gonna do is go in, control the crowd, get into the vault without the alarms going off, then set a fire, and film yourself doing it. Hector wants it that way. Okay, folks. You go in. Breach the vault. Okay, time to burn some money.
Have a pleasant flight.
Time to break it.
Keep an eye on the civilians.
Get down the ground.
Damn it. Now we go the painful way.
I got it.
Okay, great. I've got that thing to the vault door.
Got it.
Very fucking still, Sunshine. Better get used to it.
Taser!
Taser taken care of!
Keep going!
Hey, you, get moving!
Get your hands off, motherfucker! Come with me! Put your fucking
Clover,
hands off!
On me now!
Hey, Clover! Follow me!
Hey, you, get a move on!
sniper out!
Hey, Jacket! Follow me!
Hands in the air!
Wants this recorded. Don't ask. I didn't.
Oh,
sniper.
Go ahead and burn it. I know it's sad. Police called in heavy reinforcements.
Cloaker. Cloaker out of service.
Clover, come with me.
Clover, please follow.
You got us down. You fought.
Cloaker down. Yeah, Cloaker eliminated.
Oh, thanks.
Phenomenally well.